you know, I saw recently a study that said that there are no natural disasters in Cleveland, which made it the safest place in the country to live. But we had a tsunami. And our tsunami was a mortgage foreclosure crisis.
I fought that probably 7 to 8 years.
For 11 years.
For over 20 years.
And what effect did all that, all those foreclosures have on Cleveland and the greater Northeast Ohio area?
Cataclysmic.